California Jewish economics professor at the University of Southern California has been moved to remote work after he was barred from campus earlier this month. Professor John Strauss reportedly told a group of pro-Palestinian students that Hamas terrorists were murderers who should be killed. Strauss was put on paid administrative leave, but has now been cleared to teach the rest of his classes remotely for the remainder of the semester while the university investigates the incident.
Small business.